All About Turtles. Have you ever wondered about turtles? How many kinds of turtles are there? Why do turtles have shells? What do turtles eat? How old can turtles live to be? This book answers all these questions and more. It's All About Turtles. Turtles are reptiles with shells. Like all reptiles, turtles cannot regulate their body temperature from within. They warm themselves by moving to a sunlit spot. They cool themselves by finding shade, or if they are aquatic, getting into water. Turtles that live in northern climates burrow into mud and hibernate in winter. Turtles that live in the sea migrate in winter from colder to warmer areas. Worldwide, there are more than 200 species of turtles. All turtles fall into these groups: freshwater turtles, saltwater turtles, and land-dwelling turtles. These two pages show the top and bottom view of a typical turtle shell. Turtle shells are made of colorless bone. It is the hard, horn-like skin covering the shell that gives a turtle its color and markings. The same is true for a turtle's skull. Depending on the turtle species, the bottom shell will be small, like the one shown here, or large enough to cover the entire bottom area of the turtle. The huge shell of the sea turtle is actually thin and lightweight in proportion to the turtle's heavy body. The large front flippers and muscular neck of the sea turtle cannot be drawn inside the shell. Sea turtles have flippers instead of legs. The long and powerful front flippers are used to paddle swiftly through the water. The wide hind flippers act as rudders for the steering. Turtles are intelligent and always alert. Turtles have excellent eyesight. They can detect even the slightest movement of distant objects. Often they will see you before you see them. They also have a keen sense of smell. Turtles have no visible ears. It is not known if turtles actually hear sounds or sense sounds only as vibrations in the ground or in water. When it comes to touch, turtles are very sensitive. A turtle feels the world with its feet, its tail, and its entire shell. A turtle's shell has many nerves running through it, making it the turtle's largest sensing organ. Very young turtles feed mostly on insects. As they grow larger, turtles become more omnivorous, eating a variety of plants as well as insects, mollusks, worms, crustaceans, and fish. Many species of turtles will even eat carrion, dead animals. Sea turtles will eat eelgrass, crabs, conches, clams, oysters, fish, sponges, and even jellyfish. Snapping turtles eat anything they can catch, from fish to floating ducks. The least predatory of all turtles are the tortoises. These shy, burrow-digging turtles feed almost exclusively on plants. The only tortoises that live in the United States are the gopher tortoises. Gopher tortoises share their burrows with other animals, including rattlesnakes. Wherever you see a gopher tortoise, you must take care and watch all around. The tortoise could have a rattlesnake for a roommate. All turtles reproduce in the same way. Sometime after mating with a male, the female turtle digs a nest hole into which she deposits her eggs. The number of eggs varies from 1 to 130, depending on the turtle species. After laying all of her eggs, the turtle covers the nest hole with loose soil and then abandons it. The sun-warmed earth, not the turtle mother, incubates the turtle eggs. Egg-eating predators cannot find every turtle nest. Lots of baby turtles do hatch and dig their way up out of the ground. Hatchling turtles may go directly to the nearest water, where they are less vulnerable to attack by shorebirds. Or, if the hatchlings are a land-loving species of turtle, they may hurry to the safety of woodland or brush, where they can hide amid the leaf litter on the ground. With only their shells to protect them, baby turtles have been making the perilous journey from nest hole to habitat since the days of the dinosaurs. Turtles live long lives. Some species live to be more than 100 years old. But even a day-old turtle knows its way in the world. All about turtles.